I guess you're all wondering how I got here. Well, kids, sit back and enjoy, because this one's a good one. It all started about 3 minutes ago. It was a normal day, and like every other normal day, I was walking through the park on my way to work. I know what you're all thinking. Why the hell does this guy look so good if he's only going to work? Well, the answer is a beautiful goddess. Kim. Or is it Sarah? Okay, I don't actually know her name, but I've been in love with her since the first time I saw her. I've tried to get her attention for weeks. But today was different. Why? Because today, I will actually talk to her. This is going to go great. I am irresistible to women. See?
Can I help you?
It's me. The man of your dreams. What the fuck are you on about?
Cute.
That was clearly sarcastic.
Thanks. Reading books. I like books.
Really? What's your favourite?
You know, the one with words.
That's nice.
Yeah. I see you here a lot. Not in that way. I mean, like, I watch you. I'm not a stalker. I promise.
Eric.
Whatever.
Wait. This was it. My first kiss. Okay, Eric, stay calm. Remember what those internet videos told you. Here we go. So, that's the story of how my heart got shattered. As well as my nose. No kidding, I had a black eye for 2 weeks. I guess the moral of the story is, don't try and snog strangers in public.